Hello, Martinsville people. How are you? This is Paco the Conservative Chihuahua. Ooh, Chihuahua. I like that. We're a special breed. We're special. We're just our little critters, but we're a special breed. Now listen. I've been without yummies long enough. You socialist pigs out there who voted for this president that doesn't have a clue what he's doing, I'm holding you responsible. I'm looking for you. Did you watch his speech? Did anybody watch that man's speech the other night when he came on TV just making all kinds of things up? You know, for a while I was able to stomach his lies because I heard him say five or six different things, five or six different ways. But it was when that one there ladies that was standing behind him all the time giggling like some little girl. I never had a girlfriend look like that. But I tell you what, that man is dangerous. He's too smooth. He's a lawyer. He's a lawyer. You elected somebody that knows how to lie to you and make you believe what he's trying to say. Think about that. How dumb is that? Now listen, you folks have turned this nation over to the socialists. We have soldiers who died fighting them people. I'm ashamed of you people. You people that voted this guy in. I'm holding you responsible. I'm tracking you down. And when I get a hold of your feet and your legs, I'm going to chew on them. They're going to have to lock me back up there in the dog pound again. Of course, Master Dave's going to leave me there. He saved a lot of money, he said the last time, letting them feed me instead of him. But I tell you what, I'm sick of it. I'm just sick of this. I'm never going to get yummies under the socialist system. You know what's going to happen? Do you see, wait? Do I look like a minority? I'm a dog. I'm not going to get nothing out of this deal. No yummies. No nothing. No handouts. Now I'll tell you what. Did anybody out there see me and Sean Hannity last week? I was on his show. Well, actually, I think it was Monday night. Yeah, it was. I don't look at the calendar very much, but he was really nice. He let me give my opinion. The whole world got to see it. I don't know what else to do. And then I keep screaming and tell you socialist people out there, leave us alone. Leave us alone. My Master Dave needs a job. Now listen. Does anybody out there understand what I'm saying? Because we got this people that's come on this here little conversation line that we got going on and talking stupid. Talking about, you know, that's like a song. I can do a song like this one. But talking about stupid stuff. They have no clue. They also have no responsibility. You know, when I get up, it's my job. It is my job to find my way out, to go poop, to go pee, and to find any scraps behind that Mexican restaurant down there on Morgan Street. Now listen, nobody gives me nothing down there. I've got to go dig for it myself. A bunch of lazy bums out there that wants the government to take care of you. My Master Dave, he doesn't have a job because of you, and he probably never will because he's not going to work for the government. That's how stupid is that? You got to pay your own paycheck, right? Did I say no? That's pretty fun to say no. Listen, I've talked too much.